Hello, I'm Dr. Kapadaki Chanchala from Pakistan, your Miss Earth Pakistan 2023. I'm taking you on a trip through Pakistan's ecotourism spots.
Here the travelers feel amazed with adventure and serenity. Iskardu and Shangri-La Resort in the Gilgit-Baltistan region. Iskardu, referred to as the heaven on earth, is surrounded by towering peaks like famous K2 mountain, the second highest mountain in the world. Serene Shioshar Lake and Shangri-La Resort attract nature lovers. Hunza Valley, as picturesque valley in the Karakoram Range, it is a paradise for trekkers and hikers. It is home to Atabad Lake and historical Altit and Baltit forts. Fairy Meadows in the Nanga Parbat region. This place holds supreme natural beauty.
Neelam Valley, located in Azad Kashmir. The valley holds fascinating look.
Sawad Valley, called the Switzerland of Pakistan. It boasts lush meadows, dense forests and rivers. Ski resort Malam Jabba rests here. Deosai National Park, located in Gilgit-Baltistan. It is a high altitude plateau. It is home to Himalayan brown bear. It offers wild flowers and crystal clear streams. Gorakh Hill Station, located in Sindh. It is a lesser known gem. The plateau has become a popular spot for ecotourists.
All these spots are a testament to nation's natural diversity and beauty. There are many more eco spots in Balochistan and Sindh region.